poop, dude. Let me fucking tell you about this fucking shit that I took, bro.
Tell us, man.
Dude, so when was this? Was fucking last year, maybe? And I go and I'm taking a shit, and at the time my insides were just not working good. And dude, it is a fucking Ireland potato, bro. I'm giving birth to this fucking Ireland potato, right? So I go, I sit down, I'm on the toilet, and I feel this fucking just like a fist, like right here. And I'm like, all right, I'm gonna drop this fucking deuce right now, right? So I'm on the fucking toilet, and it's like taking forever, and it's slowly starting to come down more and more. I'm like, all right, here it comes. And then it's not coming out, but I feel it. Like, this is my butthole, this is the shit. It's right here. And my butthole's gotta like fucking stretch. You know what I mean? It's gonna stretch, dude. And I feel it starting to stretch, and I'm
That's
like,
how
Riley
Reed feels.
Whoa, holy shit. Dude, it's stretching. It hurts so fucking bad.
You're giving me anxiety, right?
Dude,
now.
I'm on the toilet for like 20 minutes. Shit is not even like a third of the way out. It's like that much, and it's out, dude, and it's like stretching.
And your butthole just like
my poor little butthole, dude. And so I'm at the point where I'm like, you know, you can like clench and it'll like cut it off. And then whatever's out will drop and the rest will kind of go in.
And
dude,
have to redo it?
The shit was so hard, it didn't cut off. I couldn't cut, no matter how much I clenched my fucking shitter. I'm like, it's not.
It was like a person in an elevator
dude,
door.
dude, it's not going down. I was like, what the fuck, bro? And I sat there. I cry, literally crying. Tears are pouring down my face. And I'm like, what am I going to do? I'm crying. I'm screaming at the top of my lungs. Dude. And I don't know what to do. My shit's not even a third of the way out. Okay. Dude, I'm telling a fucking story here, bro. So I'm trying to get this shit out of me, dude. And I'm literally crying, screaming. I'm just looking up at God, just begging him to get this out of me. I'm like, God.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
Dude, it was literally tearing me in fucking half. And it's not splitting. No matter how hard I'm clenching and I'm trying to get it to cut. Dude, so I literally had no other choice. But after like 45 minutes of trying to get this monster out of my body, I just gave up. And I sucked it back up.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. And it just sat.
And I just left. And I wiped. Of course, there was blood.
Dude.
Of course, insane. There was blood on that piece of TP, but I said, fuck it, I'll come back to it later, and that's what I did.
Dude, that's insane.
I still think about that poop.